For today's video, we're continuing our education on the thyroid, and we're going to talk about a very serious condition known as a thyroid storm. This is a life-threatening condition that is caused from hyperthyroidism. And that's when the thyroid itself, that typically produces levels of T3 and T4 at a steady state, all of a sudden starts releasing a lot more of those hormones. This leads to increase in those thyroid hormones throughout the body, activating a lot more processes than they should be. Now, this can lead to high fever, atrial fibrillation, confusion or delirium, heart failure, GI symptoms, and if they go on for too long, coma, and then even potentially death. Now, the triggers of a thyroid storm can be from infection, from different surgeries, if one is pregnant, and as well as missing their hyperthyroidism medications. And there is a few treatments available for a thyroid storm, but primarily this is going to be supportive care, such as providing oxygen, fluids, and other health monitoring things. However, there are two medications known as PTU and methimazole that can be used to help one suffering from a thyroid storm, and we're going to cover how those medications work in my next video. So make sure to stay connected to my channel and with Dan Garvin, and check out the link in this video description below for free educational webinars all about the thyroid.